And welcome to Indie World. I'm Amber.
And I'm Paul. We're back to show you some indie games coming to the Nintendo Switch system.
Let's dive right in! RPGs with modernized elements will want to check out Sea of Stars. It tells the story of two children of the solstice, a lunar monk and a solar blade dancer. They must combine the powers of the sun and the moon to perform eclipse magic, the only thing that can fend off monsters created by an evil alchemist known as the Fleshmancer.
Fluid and engaging turn-based combat. Stunning dynamic lighting. A world where you can traverse freely and explore every nook and cranny. And that's just scratching the surface. Not to mention the incredibly moving story with plenty of twists and turns. It's also set in the same universe as The Messenger and serves as a prequel. But don't worry, you don't need to have played The Messenger to fully enjoy this gorgeous game.
And get this. Some of the music was composed by none other than the renowned Yasunori Mitsuda, who composed music for Chrono Trigger, Chrono Cross, and Xenoblade Chronicles 2. Sea of Stars launches on Nintendo Switch Holiday 2022.
Hi, 我是 Nate， 我们是 Underscore Team， 很高兴有机会带来这款游戏 Alicia。
希望借由 Asia 与 Alicia 的冒险旅程，可以让我们重新体验到人生当中会面临到许多痛苦的选择，这也是我们创作 Alicia 的初衷。希望你可以开始寻找你的伙伴，因为
Alicia 接下来会在 Switch 里大家见面，利用独特的操作玩法，我们也预期可以为你与伙伴之间带来非常不一样的体验。我们 Switch 上见吧。
Bye.
There's plenty to admire in this puzzle adventure game. For twin sisters Aisha and Leisha, cooperation is key in safely navigating this deserted temple. The game makes creative use of the various input options available on Nintendo Switch. Each sister is controlled differently, and you can control both via solo or local co-op play. With Aisha, you'll use motion controls with Joy-Con controllers in TV mode. And with Leisha, you'll use touch controls to guide the helper robot Ambu in handheld mode.
However you choose to play, you'll need the sisters to work together by exchanging clues and operating devices that can help you go deeper inside the temple. But be careful, it's filled with all sorts of menacing monsters and treacherous traps, some of which can trigger different endings. The heartfelt, overlapping music when playing with a friend, coupled with the emotional story, will complement your journey to uncover the secrets residing within.
Alicia, the Oblivion of Twin Goddesses, launches as a console exclusive on Nintendo Switch, Spring 2022.
Hi, I'm Adam.
And I'm Joe. We're two brothers who started our own indie studio in order to make a classic point-and-click adventure game. Today, we're excited to announce our debut title, Locomotive.
Set aboard a 1930s express train, you find yourself caught in the middle of a deadly mystery, full of twists, turns, and larger-than-life characters, soul-satisfying puzzles, and clear your name once and for all.
We both grew up playing point-and-click adventure games, and it's been a long-term ambition for us to put our own spin on it.
We can't wait for you to play Locomotive when it comes to the Nintendo Switch system.
Welcome aboard the Royce Express, where my guests indulge in luxury travel, fine dining, and... Maggie! Well then, who's at hand to catch my killer? There's my trusty lawyer, a would-be detective, and Her Majesty's Secret Service. There's just one problem. They're the suspects. With puzzles to solve, palms to grease, and clues to uncover, they'd better prove their innocence fast, or it's the end of the line in an adventure that's not just nuts. It's Locomotive!
Ooh, I do love me a good murder mystery.
Then you'll love Locomotive, a single-player point-and-click comedy adventure. Climb aboard the Royce Express and investigate the suspicious death of Lady Unterwald.
You'll play as a straight-laced lawyer, an amateur detective, and an undercover agent at different points in the story. Along the way, you'll meet a fully voiced cast of quirky characters and solve head-scratching puzzles to prove your innocence. Figure out who done it and what locomotive inspired them to murder in the first place. Locomotive steamrolls onto Nintendo Switch summer 2022.
Grandma, wake up. It's almost 1 p.m., you sleepyhead. Your friends are waiting for you. Come on.
On behalf of the Pixelnesia team from Indonesia, I'm proud to announce our upcoming game, After Love EP. After Love EP is a modern-day story of music, loss, acceptance, loving others as well as yourself. While the game is heavily inspired by the aesthetic and storytelling format of the Japanese manga, the game itself is set in Jakarta. We want players to experience this vibrant place we call home, which is also considered as the melting pot of the multicultural people of Indonesia. We cannot wait to let you experience our unique narrative adventure and explore our interpretation of Jakarta.
From the creative director of What Comes After and Coffee Talk comes a stirring narrative about love, loss, and lyricism. Set in Jakarta, Indonesia, After Love EP focuses on young musician Rama, who struggles to compose music after his girlfriend Cinta passes away. By communicating with Cinta's voice inside his head, Rama will learn how to cope with grief, forge new relationships, and even potentially love again.
A mixtape of visual novel, rhythm game, and narrative adventure, After Love EP challenges you to complete an EP of music to fulfill a promise made to Cinta. There are multiple endings based on the choices you make, as well as an original soundtrack from Indonesian band Alfalfa, and striking art direction from Soyatu.
Start anew in After Love EP, launching on Nintendo Switch summer 2022.
I'm hungry. I've got the munchies. Dungeon Munchies, that is.
Then this 2D side-scrolling action platformer should definitely satisfy your craving. You are dead. Well, you were dead. And now you've been revived in a mysterious underground facility. But forget hanging around here. You've got to get out.
With the help of the undead NecroChef Simmer, you'll hunt down monsters, then cook and eat them. There are around 100 dishes that provide various abilities. One dish, for example, might give you the power to serve up new combos.
So you are what you eat.
Literally, this game is a great place to get locally sourced and farm fresh monsters. So mix and match to get the right meal for your playstyle. And let's not forget the eclectic cast of characters, hilarious side-splitting story, and charming 2D pixel art. Better bring a voracious appetite when Dungeon Munchies devours its way onto the Nintendo Switch system later today.
Hej med jer. Jeg hedder Niels. Jeg er spilinstruktør og lyddesigner hos Bedtime Games. Jeg har lavet spilmusik i over 10 år. Vores kommende spil, Figment 2, er fyldt med masser af musical boss fights og andre lydlækkerier. For at få de mest punchy lyde, har jeg været ude ved mit træsvær og smadret på havegriller og kaffekanner. Musikken i Figment indordner sig efter dig. Vi har brugt rigtig meget energi på at få lyd, musik og gameplay til at spille sammen. Og vi glæder os rigtig meget til at vise jer spillet. I'm coming back to the surface. I need time to make things right.
So hold on, and soon comes the day, and there are sights you must see to believe them.
We're already on to the next segment?
Yep, this isn't a figment of your imagination.
Oh, very funny. In this musical puzzle adventure game, you'll make your way through a rhythmic world set in the human mind. Unfortunately, nightmares are spreading chaos everywhere. It's up to you to put an end to their fearsome schemes. Play solo or locally with a friend as you wield your trusty sword and engage in combat. Manipulate environments to solve compelling puzzles, and have symphonic showdowns against some musically menacing bosses.
That sounds like trouble, or trouble.
Ugh. Figment 2, Creed Valley begins its symphony on Nintendo Switch February 2022. A free demo will be available later today on Nintendo eShop.
Deep sea diving? Check. Investing? Check. Drawing? Check. Surviving on the moon? Check that too. A slew of board games from developer Oink Games are coming to Nintendo Switch.
Go on thrilling and risky treasure hunts in deep sea adventure. Become the biggest investor in startups. Catch the sketchy rogue and don't get caught in A Fake Artist Goes to New York. And recover supplies with your fellow astronauts to survive in Moon Adventure. The games are designed to be easy to understand. They also capture and recreate the feel of their original tabletop versions.
You can play all the games, locally and online, so you can play with friends near and far. Get together and play on one system, or create a room with friends. More games will also be added in the future.
Start a game night with Let's Play Oink Games, launching as a timed console exclusive on Nintendo Switch later today.
Hi, I'm Javier, CEO and programmer at HeroBit Studios.
Hi, I'm Iris. I'm working as an environment artist for our upcoming title, Endling Extinction is Forever.
We wanted to create a game that raises awareness about how the world may be in the near future if we don't change our consumption habits.
The environment is mainly presented during night, since we want to emphasize a fox's natural behavior and contrast a calm but deteriorating world and human threats during the day.
We hope that Endling may encourage everyone to reflect, but also that players around the world can enjoy its story, gameplay, and cuteness.
As the last mother fox in Endling, Extinction is Forever, you'll need to keep your three cubs alive and lead them to safety in a world ravaged by humanity.
In this game blending stealth, survival, and adventure, you'll make your way through devastated environments to reach the one place on Earth where humans can't hurt you. Along the way, you'll hunt other animals to feed your cubs, as well as teach them new skills to make them less vulnerable to predators. I really hope they make it.
I do too. But in the end, how many of your cubs survive the perilous journey is up to you.
Endling, Extinction is Forever, launches on Nintendo Switch, Spring 2022.
Here's more info about the skateboarding action platformer, Olly Olly World, from our friends at Roll7 and Private Division.
Far across the Olly Olly World is Radlandia, a nation forged by the skate gods. Join your crew and travel across our beautiful land. Wall ride among the trees, forge new paths through the desert, or cross moving platforms in picturesque sketch side. You'll see some weird stuff along the way. But don't worry, that's just part of your journey to Narvana. There you'll compete with champions, challenging each other's skills to win rewards, and create new routes to share with your friends. So come shred by the sea, chase a bee, meet a tree, get on down to Radlandia, and achieve Narvana. Bonus items? Oh, nice. Get me some of those.
Olly Olly World rolls onto Nintendo Switch February 8th, 2022. Pre-orders begin later today on Nintendo eShop.
Hi, I'm Ben Arudis, director of River City Girls 2.
And I'm Colleen Fannin, producer of River City Girls 2.
I've been a River City fan since the days of the Nintendo Entertainment System, and in fact, this is the third River City game I've worked on. So I'm thrilled to bring you an all-new adventure starring Misako, Kyoko, Kunio, and Ricky.
We were blown away by the response to the first River City Girls. So, for the sequel, we're including everything players loved about the original, plus a whole lot more, including online co-op.
We're working really hard to get this game into your hands as soon as possible. In the meantime, please enjoy our debut trailer for River City Girls 2.
More baddies to take down? Let's go!
Right there with ya. Way Forward is back with the sequel to the acclaimed beat-em-up, River City Girls. There's trouble brewing once again in River City, with higher stakes, meaner streets, and even more over-the-top humor. Take control of one of six characters, including returning powerhouses Kyoko and Misako. Each character has their own fighting style and upgradable movesets, which you'll need as you set off on a new quest, picking up where the first game left off.
And when we say new, we mean it. New moves, enemies, areas, items, and a new soundtrack by the first game's composer, Megan McDuffie. Not to mention branching paths, as well as a return of a familiar foe. Get the fists flying solo, or team up with a friend, locally or online. What do you say, Paul? Ready to give some goons the old 1-2?
Oh, heck yeah!
River City Girls 2 punches its way onto Nintendo Switch, Summer 2022. We've got several more indie games coming to Nintendo Switch. From painting the world to a management sim with dinosaurs. Enjoy!
We'll be right back.
for today's Indie World. Or not. We've got one more game. Check it out.
The critically acclaimed RPG, Omori, is making its way onto Nintendo Switch.
Travel back and forth between two strange and vibrant worlds, each one brimming with colorful friends and foes to uncover a forgotten past. You'll experience an unconventional story and turn-based battle system, supplemented by warm illustrations by renowned artist Omocat, who also produced, wrote, directed, and coded much the game. Omori does lean into some heavy topics, so be prepared. It's quite the journey.
Omori launches on Nintendo Switch, Spring 2022.
And that's all for today's Indie World. We hope you enjoyed the lineup of games in today's showcase.
As always, we'd like to thank everyone in the indie community working on games for Nintendo Switch. And thank you for watching.
Don't forget to follow our official Twitter account to stay up to date on all the latest news from Indie World. Until next time,
happy gaming!